Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently someone actually requested me to create a cut crease look with Maybelline eyeshadow palette. Since I had this nudes eyeshadow palette from Maybelline, I just created this cut crease look, which turned out really very beautiful. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe. So I have already completed my face and my eyebrows. I also have a full on cream contour routine in one of my previous video. You can check out in my channel. So yeah, I'm going to start up with my eyelids, like the eyeshadow. I'm using this NYX eyeshadow base in nude. All the details of the products will be listed in the description box below and also in the video page as well, so you can just check out. So after this, I'm going to be taking this matte shade from Maybelline Nudes palette, and I'm going to be packing this all over my lids. This is actually going to work as a good base for my eyelids. So next, taking this shade, I'm working on my crease. Now this shade actually does not show up well on dusky skin basically, but if you are on the fair side, this brown actually shows up really very well, because these are actually goodly pigmented, not very well pigmented. So what I'm doing here is, like, I'm taking a teeny bit of black color and working this with the brown color to intensify the depth and the color payoff on my crease area. Then taking this shade, and I'm just blending away all the harsh line which I have created with this transition shade. I need everything to be blended very well. Then taking a lighter shade concealer, I'm just cutting out my crease on my eyelid area. Now you have to be very, very gentle, like very slow and patient, and you have to take only little bit of the product on the brush when you are doing this. So yeah, so that you would not be making many mistakes when you do this. So just applying this and creating my own crease, fake crease, because I have kind of halo to deep set eyes. So my crease is not very well defined crease, so I'm creating one, and I'm taking this golden shade. Now this shade is a beautiful shade, and while topping up on the lighter concealer, this actually shows up a bit lighter, but once after the whole eye look is done, it shows up more on the golden side. Then taking this bronze shade and kind of working this on the area where my gold actually ends. So this is going to be acting like a good transition color between the gold and the outer V part. Now I'm taking this black shade and I'm working this on my outer V. I'm just packing the color with a fluffy brush and kind of mixing this with the transition area a bit without going much on the top of the bronze color. So again, I'm going to be taking the bronze a little bit on my brush, and I'm going to intensify the color just to give a good kind of gradient on my eyelids. So next, I'm taking this shade and working this on my brow bone area. Now this one is my favorite brow bone highlighter. So yeah, next I'm doing my wing liner with the Maybelline gel liner, and yeah, as usual, you have to be very gentle and patient with your wing liner as well, because yeah, these are the areas and the things where you should not actually go wrong. So just be very slow and do with very small strokes. Then I'm just tight lining my upper and lower waterline with the same gel liner, and I'm taking a little bit of the black matte eyeshadow and intensifying the outer V part. Once after the eyeliner is done, just keeping the line of my eyeliner as a marking and intensifying the color a bit. So I'm also taking the black and brown color, and I'm smudging my lower lash line along with a little bit of the kajal or the gel liner that is actually left on the lash area. Then I'm taking this shimmery shade and I'm working this on my inner corner of my eyelids, just mixing it with the black eyeshadow as well. Then I'm curling my eyelashes and applying my favorite Lash Sensational mascara. Now this one is my second mascara. I'm really very happy with this mascara. You know what, I really like this mascara very much. It's affordable and I love this mascara. This is my second one. So I'm going to be doing my lips now. Just lining my lips with this Wet n Wild lip liner in shade Berry Red or Red Berry. Next, I'm topping up with the ColourPop liquid lipstick. It's a matte liquid lipstick and it's in shade Arabesque. This is a beautiful maroon shade. And finally, I'm spritzing this setting spray all over my face. So that's it, guys. I hope you all like this video. The ColourPop liquid lipstick is kind of drying for someone, I have heard. But just make sure you scrub your lips well and moisturize them well before you apply this. So yeah, I hope you all like this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and also please subscribe to my channel. See you all in my next one. Bye. Please subscribe.